riot, Kevin Dubrow was found dead in his Las Vegas apartment Sunday night. Dubrow was the voice behind the Quiet Riot's monster metal hits Bang Your Head, Come On Feel the Noise. The band sold more than 6 million copies of their album Mental Health back in 1983. Not clear what killed Dubrow. Kevin Dubrow was 52 years old.
Wow, so shocking to hear that. I was also totally stunned to hear about a...